Have you completed your doctoral degree or clinical training within the past 10 years and don't yet have substantial NIH funding? Do you have an innovative, high-impact research idea? Then consider applying for the NIH Director's New Innovator Award for exceptionally creative early career investigators proposing high-risk research. The award provides $1.5 million for 5 years, but all the money is given in the first year. Any scientific proposal relevant to the NIH mission is welcome, and preliminary data are not required. To be eligible, you must have early stage investigator status and completed your doctoral degree or clinical training within the last 10 years from the date you submit your application. And you can't receive substantial NIH funding, such as an R01, before the New Innovator Award is made. Only one principal investigator is allowed on the application, but award money can be used to fund collaborators and contractors. And you don't have to be a U.S. citizen to apply, but you must apply from a U.S.-based institution. And you must commit at least 25% of your research effort to the project every year. Research effort does not include teaching, clinical, or administrative duties. If interested, you should carefully read and follow the instructions in the funding opportunity RFA RM-20-012, and be sure to submit your application by August 21st of 2020. Late applications will not be accepted for any reason. Once your application is submitted, it will be sent to the NIH Center for Scientific Review and reviewed in a specially convened study section. The review occurs in two phases. The first phase is conducted by area experts matched to the application. In the second phase, a second panel reviews the comments from the first phase and discusses a subset of the most meritorious applications to determine a final score. The review emphasizes the significance of the problem, the innovativeness of the approach, the quality of the investigator, and the project suitability for the award. If awarded, you are expected to attend the annual High Risk, High Reward Research Symposium, highlighting the incredible research supported by the program. And please acknowledge your award in publications and media communications, and keep us informed of any major announcements. We'd like to highlight your accomplishments on our website and to NIH and congressional leadership. For more information, announcements, and help, check out our website at commonfund.nih.gov/high-risk. The NIH Director's New Innovator Award, supporting exceptionally creative early career scientists proposing innovative research.